Why aren't you both wearing the same dresses?
Because that shirt is too big. It's like I'm a clumpy old clump.
And Amber, you didn't mind.
But when you were little, you both used to wear the same thing. What game are we playing today?
Never have I ever! Let me give you an example. Never have I ever peed in my pants.
And you say yes or no.
Our parents are going to be asking us questions. And Mommy, we're going to answer yes or no.
Mommy, Daddy, say hello to the viewers.
Hi, viewers.
All right, so let's test this.
All right.
Never have I ever farted.
Really? That is such a lie.
No!
Okay, all right. Okay. So never have I ever taken snacks without permission. Never have I ever faked sleeping. You have?
Yeah.
Never have I ever written a letter to a boy.
Okay, sit down. What's the name of your boyfriend?
His name is Zach. Oscar.
That sounds like your father's name.
All right.
Never have I ever hidden my sister's iPad. You've never done that, Amber.
I've never done it.
Amber.
You've never hidden your sister's iPad?
No.
Never have I ever lied.
All right. Never have I ever thrown my food in the dustbin.
Ruby!
One day when I was little, I threw my bread in the dustbin.
Why did you throw your bread in the bin?
I didn't want.
Okay.
Never have I ever cried on the way to school.
Amber!
Why were you crying on the way to school?
Because it was my first time and I didn't like school.
Never have I ever
farted in a swimming pool.
Ew!
And also one day I peed in the swimming pool.
No. Never have I ever used mommy's lipstick.
Really?
No.
Yeah. I used your fruit smelling lipstick.
Why? You like it?
Yeah, it smells so good. I want to eat it.
George, what's
up? Subscribe to our channel and give us a big thumbs up.